Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 4. In the previous stream, Aiden Pierce got himself arrested just to get intel about a gang member who was at the stadium and who could probably ID him and get him in very much trouble. And speaking of trouble, Damian Branks had kidnapped his sister, and then he had sent armed fixers to go after his nephew, which I was able to save just in the nick of time. So now, let's continue with Watch Dogs on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. So please grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go.
She's all prepped and waiting just for you.
Better stop at a craft store. Well, I think I'll stop at the pharmacy
first. Welcome back to Power Profiles. We're profiling Lucky Quinn. With Chicago's long criminal history, it didn't take Lucky Quinn long to see where the real money was.
I knew some, what you call mobsters, yes. I met a few in my time, and I guess I did get into some trouble. But young rebellious man doesn't.
And it was that rebellion that saw him cross paths with the law numerous times.
Do you know how I got my nickname? I was a young man here in Chicago. We finished busting the Union Run. We did a lot of those back then. We were ambushed, gang rampant. And one of the attackers was firing directly at me, again and again. I marched right to him and shot him dead. And one of his bullets grazed my ear, the rest of the party was killed. I've been lucky ever since.
Remarkably, Quinn was acquitted of any charges due to a self-defense claim. We're going to take a quick break. Stay tuned.
How's it going?
What can I get you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith,
34, come back if you need anything else.
Has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
ATM nearby, I'm gonna boost it. Okay, that's a payphone. How about that?
Genial!
Gran parte del problema era mío. Tenías razón, y te agradezco.
¡Qué gran noticia!
Yeah, she's taking language classes. Her English is really coming along. That's good. But she's liking it here? For the most part, but some assholes are giving her a hard time. People like that are everywhere. Just ignore the fuckers. Sometimes.
Tell me what you really see. Walking down the street with the devil walking next to me. Yeah, motherfuckers always waiting for the showdown.
No.
Don't let my boyfriend catch you.
They're not gonna help. They told me it's not their problem.
Of course it's their problem. They're the ones that got a hack.
Bank for fuck's sake.
Don't yell at me. What was I supposed to say?
Causing me.
I could do erotic massage too.
Oh, real?
He just raises
Hello?
¿Cómo estás?
I saw it. Why didn't this asshole just tell me he was gonna raise my rates? I mean, dick.
No problem.
Singing trap.
Qué bueno verte.
You need something?
Holler if you need anything.
chummy. What? Getting kind of close, aren't you? What? Oh, come on, no way. What? Can I help you? Some space? So I was... Alright! Getting a little chummy!
Hey, cuídate!
Well, if you have... Can you give me some space?
Take that.
Thank you.
vigilante roaming the city streets, we wanted to get an expert opinion. Dr. Diana Bertrand is a criminal psychologist from New York. Doctor, what do you think about vigilante?
Classic hero complex. And the media is playing into his delusions. Referring to him with a cat's name, reporting on every event as if it was his doing, is fueling him on. He isn't interested in helping anyone but himself. This is a person who is selfish, possibly narcissistic. The idea that he is convinced himself that he can somehow clean the city of crime better than trained professionals is only going to result in someone being seriously hurt, if not killed.
What will it take to get him to stop?
Incarceration. Or death.
That's what the talk of the town thinks about me. But I disagree. You know what? I'm in a bit of a hurry. Let's see if I can take a tray. If there is one. I'm going fast travel though. Thank you. Jeez.
Thank you.
Please. Are these shoes too big for me? Where'd you get the coat?
A lot of fucking nerve.
Stop, asshole.
Hey!
That'll teach your ass why.
What the hell?
Please, just don't let me get hurt. Hold on.
Stand up, citizens. Fight to maintain your privacy. Fight to keep your city out of the hands of terrorists. Heed our warning, Mayor Rushmore. Restore the city to a demilitarized zone or face the consequences.
I wish Bloom could fix crazy.
Wow. Always one in the crowd. Some strange moves there.
Huh? Hmm. That sounds familiar.
This is called remote profiling, where you hack into cameras
I've
and
got
systems
better things to do.
To get an intel of an area and detail of the area where you can make a move. So this person can call reinforcements, so I would have to take him out before he can. So this is me connecting to another camera. find someone with the access code.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Ah! Hey, found him!
To take the resolution down. Looks like I reset it. Bear with me.
ain't so much of fun. You don't want to be job hunting in this economy. I know I wouldn't.
Huh? Okay, who the hell did that?
I should just appreciate what I have. It's a pretty bad out
there. Man, looks all right.
Damn, those enlargement pills must be working because you are one huge dick.
Huh? I could have sworn.
I bet that's the guy the news was talking about.
On the lookout. You can't hide forever.
Go, I got you covered. Sight's locked on.
Keep your head down if you think that'll save you.
Take it! Shoot!
There's only one way this can end, fuckface!
on. Come on.
Good vantage.
I got this. Don't come close.
Oops.
Hey!
Thank you, Kyle. And that'll be all, too. Over and out.
alert. Stay awake.
Bye bye. Get some answers. There's a camera, of course, in the laptop. Oh, here we go. I love this part. And who says video games don't have any value?
Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha. Robert Racine.
See what skills points I've accrued. Okay. So far, I can craft the frag grenade, so do that. So let's clear this whole area. Anything of great value. Okay, I just made some frag grenades. How about that? Definitely, absolutely coming in. Pretty good. vegan.
I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
What's the deal with this dead sex shit?
Social commentary is on point. This has always been the customs in a Watch Dogs. The human condition. Everything.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Thank you. Be right back.
Not good. Not good!
Oh, oh no! No!
Someone here was hired by Damon. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Thank you.
don't come back till you got him.
Careful!
Gonna
move on.
Shit! Find some cover!
Stay down! Get out!
Exactly! Could use a hand!
I'm gonna enjoy killing you!
Stop right there! Wounded here! Oh, God, they're all
doctor says my leg will never recover. I'll need a brace for life. Eventually a wheelchair. Those bastards crippled me. They wanted to scare me away. Make me flee to Bermuda and start over. What could be so fucking precious? So secret and dangerous that they would cripple a man because he glanced at it. They haven't scared me. They've lit a fire under me.
To go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Gonna head him off. Let's knock him off the road.
You think you can turn me on?
out here quickly, all right?
You got it. Let's force him out. Cut him off. Going in for a hit. Ruin his day.
out here quickly, all right?
You got it. Gonna head him off. Road.
Stand back, Joe!
Got away.
Don't fuck with me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Damien knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. Must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nicky if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
Hey, you doing all right? Looking for something in particular? All right, then.
Watch where you're going.
Thank you.
recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
So I gotta get up there.
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control. End of transmission.
About every other leak. If they think the CTOS is being abused, I think we should definitely worry.
Aren't they just a bunch of punk kids?
That's the image they want you to buy. It's all
you know what a digital
games.
Trip is?
No, these guys are more dangerous than that.
Hey, finally!
Jeez. A brother, an older...
I respect that.
Here we go. Now we're getting somewhere.
Okay. That's right. See, own your success. Fix crazy.
Another district unlocked. Whenever possible, fast travel. Thank you.
for the bitches at the bottom. The boys with the tools, man, you know that we got them. Chicago stands up, put your hands up. If some food's coming through, then you better man up. Your talking top is fired, your rhymes are retired. If you really want to live, then you better call me Zai, yeah. Keep it real to the death of me. Tell me what you really see. Walking down the street with the devil walking next to me. Yeah, motherfuckers always ready for the showdown. Guns blazing, let's see who's the first to go down. Never in a good mood, never been a good dude. Never looked nice like a clown with a knife.
Hey!
Turn the memories, money to infinity.
Recent reports of an escape from Chicago Correctional. Prison officials have released surveillance footage of the escaped felon. Police are asking viewers to call the hotline if they have any information about this man.
Second hacker, and you'll let Nikki go. Do I believe that? Doesn't matter. Right now, I got no other options.
How's it going?
What can I get you?
You want something?
Is there something special I can get you?
Kinda close there.
Come back if you need anything else.
I got the key and I'ma lock you out. Never work in this town again. Clock you out. I'm like the black mama.
There's got to be a way through this. Damien's all ego. He needs this victory. I'll give it to him. Find that second hacker and you'll let Nikki go. Do I believe that? Doesn't matter. Right now, I got no other options. Son of a bitch. Fucking Marlott job. All right, Damien. Let's see if there's something you missed. Right there. Damn it.
What the? Hey, it's me. You called me here.
Shit. I have a lot on my mind.
Yeah?
Okay, come here. Take a look at this.
Who is she?
I don't know. The file's corrupt. Do you have any ideas how to make the video play?
This isn't fixable. You need the original.
I'm running a search on your CTOS access.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
See, I don't think he knows about this. He would have bragged. I know him.
Who would have bragged?
She might be a lead. Or not. I gotta stay a step ahead of him.
Are you in trouble? An IP address.
Yeah, he gave that to me. Can you find where that leads?
What is all of this? Aiden, answer me. I'm not doing anything until...
He took her, Clara. He's using my sister as collateral.
Oh, my God. The man we traced?
Yeah. Damien Brinks.
I can't help you. I'm gonna go. We'll talk later, right? After you're done.
Shh, shh, shh.
Oh, shit.
Come here.
Got company.
What's happening?
Cover your ears.
Bitch.
Aiden, the motel sign.
Can't do this!
Take your head, sucker.
Where's your car?
This way!
Boom. Boom, baby.
Okay.
Look! The street!
Move!
Move!
Cameras will help me here.
They're coming through the front!
That's all I need. I could do this all day,
kid. How do you think you're gonna get out of it?
Cover me!
Get to cover!
Take him out!
Keep moving. Almost there.
And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back tomorrow around on the same time. Until then, I'm Kill the Bit for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please stay safe.